Hannah, our love story began 5 years ago. Who knew then that we'd be standing at this altar today declaring our love for one another? I am so blessed by God that He would allow me to realize, experience, and understand the true definition of love with you.
Who knew a high school crush would bloom into such a beautiful 5-year relationship? My parents always told me that if I followed God's path for me, He would supply me with a man with my same beliefs. Being patient and waiting for a good man was hard, but the waiting was well worth it. You were definitely more than what I had ever imagined for myself.
We all hope that you love it.
Yeah.
Okay. There's a bunch of tissues. Just throw it all over the floor.
Just like start throwing it off the floor.
This is awesome. Aww, y'all.
Hi. Yes.
What?
And this is a letter.
I feel the story is perfectly written, and today our story continues for an entire lifetime. I'm so excited to become your wife in just a couple hours. I love you for all eternity.
You've grown up to be a strong young lady. I know that you can accomplish anything you put your heart and mind to. I'm proud of you and I'm proud to be your dad. No matter what, you'll always be my little girl. You and Michael make a great couple. I wish you both the very best in life and I look forward to many more fun times in the future. Congratulations, I love you very much. You have been my absolute favorite part of my entire life and I'm just so blessed to have you. You have always believed in me, even when I didn't believe in myself. You have saved yourself for me. You have loved me through the weak points in my life. You are one of the most selfless people I know. You have the kindest heart I have ever known. You have the absolute sweetest smile I have ever seen. And you have the most adorable, contagious laugh. From the moment I first saw you, I longed to get to know you. From the moment that you kissed me, I knew that my lips were made for yours. From the moment you said you loved me, I knew I never wanted to hear those words from anyone else. The moment you got down on one knee, I knew that you were my entire future. Standing here in this exact moment, I know that loving you is exactly what God created me for.
I realized that in finding you, I found a good thing. You are my virtuous woman whose price is above rubies. So I don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for. No one else would do it. I'm telling you, just put your heart in my hands. I promise it won't be broken because I love you and will love you over and over again. I vow to always be there for you and I vow to be the best father to our future children. You are my partner in crime. And will forever be my keeper of my heart. As the word of God commands me, I now leave my mother and father and vow to stand by you until the end of time.
By the authority vested in me, by the state of Florida, the power of God, and because you have exchanged these vows of love in our presence, it is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Hannah is driven, intelligent, kind-hearted, and most selfless woman you'll ever meet. She puts forth thought, effort, and dedication into everything she does. And I know Hannah will approach her new role as wife the exact same way.
Hannah. God knew what he was doing when he gave me you. I will never forget meeting you at the hospital for the very first time. I was so thrilled. I couldn't wait to take you home with me. I loved holding you and playing with you. After all, you were my baby.
Knowing that you're married to an awesome girl like Hannah, and Hannah, you look gorgeous tonight. And I can see in the way Michael looks at you that you're everything to him.
I mean, the sun today, we're doing the photos, and it just like radiant on your beauty today. And time was just stopped